all of that. There's some cord on the tree, and we just found out that there is a light. On your magnolia tree. Beautiful magnolia tree. It's raining. So the way that the tree is coming out of the ground, and there's no leverage, only this tree, and they were maxed out. There's no other tree that they could connect to. They had no choice but to cut it down to that size to safely get it off of the roof. And for their safety. You have some planters.